Welcome back to Dolores Thimbleweed Park mini adventure. I'm coming back to this. There are 10 more pictures to get, and I've wanted to get them for a couple weeks, but I've just been slacking and wanting to play other things. So we are going to go ahead and get started here. Alright, let's take a look at our list. Photo person doing a dangerous job, our bad thimbleweed, drinking water quality, story about allergies, story on home demo, and a hit piece on the history of the phone. Alright. I do need to pick up all the specks of dust that we can find. I know that much, so I'll go into the post office and grab the one that's right here. I need to talk to. There's one in here at the very least. Pick up. Thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't know if I need this bottle, but we're gonna take it anyway. Have a lot of work ahead of us. The hitch and post. Just double check. What else do I need? So, photo of a person in damage job, bad drinking quality, allergies, home demolition, a piece on the hit phone. Alright, so let's go find. I won't remember where the phone was. City Hall door. Let's make sure there's nothing in here. There it is. Okay. Well, it's 4. I need to be in here. Is that a speck of dust? That's great. Glad I caught that now. I'd hate to have to go back into every building and search for it. I don't want to talk to you, Willie. It over here, I believe. There's a spec redditor toesies. I need to read the sign here. Okay, it's good to know. Go in here. Thank you. glass of water. Cool. Literally, so good. There's no voice acting, but they did get somebody to voice act glurp glurp. So we need three more pieces here of dust. Talk to Leonard, yeah. Hey, Leonard. Oh, yeah. That's shoot. I forgot. I have to go to the bathroom first. Oh, it's already got paid. Oh, I don't have to keep doing it? That's awesome. Okay, I guess that's it. I don't need to talk to him. Perfect. Let's go. No, no, no. Back alley. There's another speck of dust. Pick up. We're going to use a valve over here. Loosen the valve. Well, let's go into the diner. Take a photo of fireballs. That's one. The empty glass. The camera and take a photo of the glass of water. That's perfect for the story. Alright, allergies, home demo, and the hit piece on the phone. Okay, so both are put over here. Alright, and I'm assuming the last one is in the bank. So let's continue down. We're probably going to see something freaky here as we walk by. Nope, not that time. We'll be on the next one then, I guess. The laser disc. There we go. There's that phone. Alright. No. Talk to Lenore. Hi, Lenore. Ah, shit. I caught the speck of dust that was right here, and the bank is right here. Take a photo, Dolores. Thank you. I'll see you back when we get to Lenore. She's so annoying. Okay. And then we'll wander back to the bank here, and I'll see you at the bank. Well, look at that. The bank is open. last but not least, we have to turn on the radio at the diner. Turn on. Uh-oh. Okay, let's do it. Activate. Okay. I have to go to the Vista. And then activate it. Come on, Dolores, walk faster, please. That was my face, too. And that will be it. That is all five of this round. We will talk to Natalie, and I'm done with the assignment. Thank you, Natalie. Can I quit the game? Yes, please. Alright, we are back with Dolores, and we just got our last five assignments: History of Tiny Clocks, Exposé of Humor of Living with Cats, an exposé on Thimbleweed's gambling problem, a story about seeing double, and government property vandalism. Now, I know, looking through everything, the hardest one is definitely going to be... The seeing double. That's okay. So we're gonna do everything that we can do first, and then we'll just start on everything else. Let's talk to Willie here, because I gotta take a picture of his tiny clock. How's business? Really? Sign. Perfect. And then I want to walk away. Just board it up. Okay. Alright, onwards to the quick pal. The quickie pals. Keep coming, Dolores. Don't stop now. So first and foremost, we're going to go in here, enter the bathroom, we're going to flip that light switch, we're going to flip it, and snag a picture of that. And that will cover living with cats, which is great, gambling problem, and oops, actually I have to go in here again. Up last time. Into the quickie pal. Take a look at the lotto display. And then... Where's the mailbox? In since we're here, we'll try this one. So we have to go to the sheriff's office up here. And open the left drawer. So open, grab the key while the sheriff closes the door. This side. Ah. Alright, I know what I gotta do. Okay. Open. 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 Take that key. Take the key. Okay. Talk to the sheriff about becoming a federal agent. Don't touch that arena. Okay. Hi, Sheriff. I want to become a federal agent. Seller. Oh. Oh, I see what I have to do. Oh, shit. Okay, now I have to go down here and see the coroner. And the coroner is way over here. Talk to. Okay, let's go up here quickly. Perfect. And we'll just leave him in there because I don't trust him. And I've got one more picture to take, but I need to find a mailbox. And the only mailbox that I can remember is indeed here. That's not it. Where's the scuffed up mailbox? I've never even seen that before. So it was here. They really did just take everything in the Hill Kitchen sink. Alright, that is our five pictures. It is perfecto. go ahead and go see Natalie. And see if it's any different. If there's anything else to the story after we complete all of our pictures. Bye, Nat. Do you know about anything that was found under the bridge? No. I don't feel well. I'm going to get fresh air. Oh no, it's all coming back. Ooh. Dolo? Is that Ransom the Clown? So, I guess this is all my fault. It must have been a bug in my hacked save game. I don't have the same skills you do. Who does? You weren't supposed to see through to this side, but I guess it's all come crashing down now. Let's go see if we can apply a patch. I might know just the one. Alright. Well, I guess this is the end of Dolores, a Thimbleweed Park mini-adventure. It was quite interesting. I do like the point-and-click aspect. I do miss those kind of games, and I don't think enough people give them credit for, you know, what they did for the gaming industry and as a whole. So, thank you for enjoying this with me, a Terrible Toy Box production. It was great. I do have to play a Thimbleweed Park, that actual story. I'll have to look into getting that as soon as I can. So thank you for watching this with me, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!